topic is Creed of Islam, the Peace, Equality and Justice. When the Prophet Muhammad appeared in the history, the world was characterized by social injustice and religious tyranny and oppression of the weak by the strong. These widespread and deeply rooted systems were abolished by Muhammad. His law was one for all, equality, justice and love for everyone. This study deals with the spread of Islam by the establishment of the new society based on peace, equality, justice, brotherhood and consciousness of the duty, the right of the others, and already attracted the peoples of the area of Islam. In the area conquered by the Arabs or Muslim armies, the conquered people did not find Muslim rule too oppressive. Islamic courts of law and administration were far less rigid and far-reaching than the Roman. Islam was a simple faith which many peoples could understand and appreciate easily. So in the course of time, many Byzantine and Persian Christians turned to Islam. The fact that appearance of Islam was followed by the new burst of activities and unexpected success of mass conversion instead of collapse show that the Islam was the answer of the great political, social, moral, cultural needs, evocum of many aspects was felt by the followers of old religion, which was filled only with Islam, a gap which other religion and political and cultural system did not and could not fill. Islam.